Radio for the Rock.
All right, guys, what is up? It is Saint. And I got a lot of news for you guys today, a lot. So be sure to listen as well as you can. I've made my decision on what I'm going to be doing with YouTube, what I'm going to be doing in the future with RuneScape, things like that. And I've decided, I've been talking to a lot of you guys, a lot of my friends who watch my videos, a lot of people in the friend chat, a lot of my subscribers over YouTube. I've been talking to a lot of you guys. Some of you guys like Xbox vids, some of you guys want me to keep going, some of you guys say just switch to the other account. This is what I've decided. I will be switching over to my second YouTube channel. If you guys did not save the link, or one second, what the hell? Or you just didn't see that video, the link to my channel that I will be posting videos on now will be in the description, alright? If you guys are wondering what I'm doing on this channel, it's going to be actually quite a bit different than this channel's route has taken. This channel really was just Slayer vlogs. And I know those aren't terrible. I know a lot of you love them. But what I'm going to do on the other account is I'm going to do a guide, let it be money-making guide. A skilling guide, maybe fishing or woodcutting, because I do have 99 fishing on my other account. Maybe magic training guide, maybe a strength attack guide, slayer guide, maybe dungeoneering guide, things like that. Just all any sort of guide, barbarian assault, pest control, soul wars, quest guide, things like that. I'm gonna be doing one of those every 2 weeks. So. To a month, if you look at it that way. So there will be two guides each month, one guide per 2 weeks. They'll range from, like I said, all of those. They won't just be money-making, they won't just be skilling. There'll be a variety. I talked to a lot of you guys, and you guys thought that is a really cool idea. You guys like that a lot. Vlogs, of course you guys love vlogs. That's how a lot of people, you know, got to my channel. That's how a lot of you guys still like my channel. I will be doing 3 to 5 vlogs a day. They may be Slayer vlogs, bossing vlogs, quest vlogs, treasure trove vlogs, training vlogs, skilling vlogs, money making vlogs. Just whatever I feel like doing at that time, and whatever I have time. The reason I'm doing 3 to 5 is, one, it gives me leeway that if I cannot make a video a day, I don't feel bad for not doing it, because I actually have, you know, the couple days to miss, instead of just having to make one per day, every day. Also, it'll give me some progress between my vlogs, so you guys will actually be able to see progress. It's not like a screenshot of the last vlog, you know, stats really aren't changing, because I slept all day one day. Wednesdays, it's so hard for me to make a vlog Wednesday, I'm so busy, so that's why I just can't do a vlog every single day. And this will really just give me a more stress-free YouTube channel. It'll be a lot more chill. A lot of you guys that know me, you know I'm a chill guy. Don't like drama, don't like fighting. If people fight, I usually just fucking get rid of them. You know, I just stop talking to them, delete them, whatever. Whatever I have to do to not fight. Fighting's not my thing. I'm a chill guy. And that's what I do. I like to make some chill vids. So we went over the guides, we went over the vlogs, 3 to 5. Not bad. Talked to a lot of friends, and they said, yeah, that's definitely good. That's a lot better than a lot other RuneScape YouTubers. So, also, I'm not done. A lot of you guys know RuneShark, and I wouldn't be surprised if all of you guys know RuneShark. They do the podcasts. You guys know the RuneShark podcast. They're about an hour long, usually, over the behind the scenes. I've already got their permission. I've already talked to them. Yes, they did message me back, guys. I messaged them for a while. I've had this idea in my head for a while. I was going to start on this channel, but now that I'm moving over to my next channel, I thought this is a perfect time to start this. Since Behind the Scenes only come out once a month, we'll be doing them once a month. I'll have a guest commentator, at least one. Usually it'll be more. And we'll just talk about what we think about these updates. I can't tell you how long it might be. It might be a quick one some days, because there really might not be much like this month. They only really talked about the Sunfree Dominion Tower boss, so that would be a kind of short one. But ranging easily from 30 to 2 hours. 2 hours I know would be an insane video, but it will happen sometimes, because Damn, I've seen some behind the scenes that are packed with some minor updates and big updates and all that. So that'll be another thing to be on the lookout for. And also, every weekend, I will be having a 30-minute plus vlog with guest commentators. It won't just be like a podcast. It'll be kind of like, oh, what did we all do this weekend? What are our goals until next weekend? If you guys are wondering, like, how the fuck would you make that? Don't even worry about it. I can drag out a vlog, so don't even worry about it. That'll be a lot of fun. I'm really looking forward to doing that. And lastly, I'm not 100% positive on this one yet. I'm 100% positive I'm going to do it, but I don't know what I'm going to call it. We can either call it a Let's Play series. You know, a lot of people have seen them, where I go through a couple Xbox games, a lot of Xbox arcade games that you buy with Microsoft points and cash, and or we can call it a review, where I grab a game, review it, tell you if it's worth it, tell you what I like, tell you what I don't like, tell you what, if you look for this, you should get this game, things like that. I'm more leaning towards the review part. That'll either be once every month, excuse the yelling in the background, guys, sorry, my family's here, or it will be once every, like, 2-3 weeks. Give me 1 second. Sorry, guys, my fucking family's retarded, but, so like I said, I'm going to be doing that either, I'm more leaning towards once a month, just because, like I said, who is this team? But, probably 1 month, once every 1 month, one, because I know a lot of you guys are like, dude, stop with Xbox vids, but a lot of you guys want Xbox videos. So, I will be doing those, like I said, probably only once a month, maybe a bit more, just because I can't keep buying Xbox Live Arcade games, guys, because it gets a bit pricey. And I'm not the guy that gets Microsoft points like fucking trees that fall off a fucking leaf, you know, Microsoft points, fuck, those are some money. So I'll slowly be doing those. I'm really looking forward to those. I cannot wait. I have a game on my mind that I'm ready to review, ready to show you guys. I love the game personally, and I just want to show it to you guys, so that's cool. And lastly, you guys know it if you've been watching my videos on the channel, you know that you're watching this video on now. Model for 3 gameplays. I upload them every now and then, not often. I think I have like 3, maybe. Max would be 4 out of like 85 videos on this channel. It's just something when I get a good gameplay and I feel like commentating over it, I go ahead and do it. You know, it's something just fun to do for me. Something a couple of you guys like. You know, I like it. So that is what I want you guys, you know, if you think that sounds interesting, if you think you want to keep watching my videos, things like that, please subscribe, guys. It's a big decision for me to be switching accounts. I worked real hard to get up to 400 subs, and I'm going to do it again. Really looking forward to it. I already got a background on that channel, thanks to Rizo. Thank you, man, I do really appreciate it. I like it, you know, it looks real nice. So, that's about it, guys. That really is. This channel is done. It's kind of sad to say, but this channel is done. This is my last video I'll ever be posting on Xdark Saint. Alright, we had a good run, we really did. It was a great time. And it's not like it's ending, you know, I'm just kind of transferring, kind of restarting. It's kind of like when you prestige on Xbox, you know, on Model for 3, you just restart, get back right into it. So that's what I'm going to be doing, and I'm really looking forward to it. I'm really pumped up for it. I'm really happy to get back into a fresh, clean, not fucked up YouTube channel. So, guys, if you want to stick with me, if you guys want to still be there as I level up, as I achieve max level, as I achieve max stats, all of that, then please subscribe, alright? Hopefully, I'll be talking to you guys later. Peace out, guys. Hope you all have a great day.